Iloilo, June 16, 2020. Here's the situation at the center of Iloilo, near UP.